as you can see, the light here is not on, which means that the battery is completely full. So I'm just gonna show you what the problem is. So it stops, my finger still clicked on and pressed, so I'm gonna try it again. Stops again. So I've tried almost everything, fixing up the connectors. The only fix was to change the battery, so I'm gonna show you which battery I've changed. So this is the battery I've changed it to. The brand is Fluorion.